So basically what I'm saying is that you need to ask simple questions where you say, is this the simple feeling I want to take into the show arena? Do you follow me? Yeah. Or, you know, am I just trying to make it look good? You know, it's working, but really looking for this true, honest feeling where your horse is truly carrying herself, himself, yeah, bending easily to both sides and clearly being supple and in front of the leg. Yeah. Good. Do a halt real quick. Is she once in a, is he once in a while a bit behind the leg? He can be, you know, that's what it looked like over here. And I saw there a few times too many repetitive aids to keep him going. Yeah. Try not to hide it. If you're not happy with the forward energy, then make your point a moment. Yeah. Remember, at the end of the day, this part of your boot, that's the pressure, the gentle pressure of that part of your leg should be enough to maintain forward collected energy. If that's not enough, don't just tell him every strike, keep going, keep going, keep going. Yeah. So really, that's what I meant before with that simplistic idea of looking for a nice collected trot, which you had. Yeah, that's a beautiful trot. I love it. But ask yourself if that is enough forward energy that you could take into the test at any time and rely on it. Yeah. So feel free to make your correction next time when you feel he's ever so slightly behind you. Yeah. Because I love the frame. I love the engagement, the degree of collection. That's all good. Yeah. But for the next level, you simply can't have him talk you into keep going, keep going, keep going. Yeah. With the idea of training him, we do a pirouette, not with the idea of just doing a pirouette for the test. So, bring him back, bring him back. So, okay. Okay, playful hands. Don't let him get strong. Make him lighter in the pirouette. So, and a pirouette. Awesome. Good, I like that. Good. You know what I mean? So, this, if it doesn't feel like that and you need to help him every stride, you know it's wrong. Yeah? Good. Good. Yes. Okay. And before that, he could have been just a little bit more positioned. Yeah? But I love your correction there. Good. That's okay. That was my fault. I touched the microphone. So reins not too short. Have the hands a little bit lower down by the saddle. Yes, that gives me a bit more of an uncomplicated look from your hand position. Good. So now he's thinking, that's a pirouette. I'm going to have to watch out for you when you come to California and kick some butt down there, huh?